So I have an agent recruited. In Scotland. Scotland. Oh, there he is. So I've got no educational buildings up there, so I'll have to bring him down. So there. I'm going to show Nelson Admiral plus 2 to movement range. Push it to the campaign map. A man who with very bones are here. He couldn't even swim. Historically. Funny that. So that's all the militia. Let's start with that. Send all land infantry back.
Immediately.
More wasting there.
Troops, forward.
Anything more?
Any further orders?
Right. So where's it? Not there. So I've got 3 units of fencibles.
By the left, mark.
So I'll use the militia to guard each dock. Let's check on that dock. So I've got 1.5 more months to go for the first rates. He's finished. And I should have... There we come. So I've got one more turn. Oh, another 2 weeks. Before the first raise is finished. Right, so I needed to move. Yeah, I've got an iron feature there, haven't I? I'm going to send all these back to here, because I've got no policing bonus anyway, so there's no point keeping them. So it's winter. Send them there.
Road and country.
Hopefully they can sort of.
Forward.
Can I get in there? Ah. No, they didn't get in there. Damn it. See, during winter they can suffer from attrition.
Immediately.
So I actually lose troops. Oh, good grief. No, I don't have anything there, do I? No, I've only got naval units. 2 merchantmen. Which I do need to deploy. Need to get them back actually and get them repaired. I'm not told to go down to here, but... At least if they get attacked, they can at least put up a, you know, well, somewhat a decent sort of... resistance. I'm just going to deploy these up to here. Then I'll figure out where I'm going to put them. Right.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain. Under sail.
So heading there. I'll sort the militia out in a second.
Still ship shape.
So I didn't take that much damage. That's a 74 gun, he's only got 27 guns left. I want to separate this admiral out though. I want to separate Cornwallis out and give him a fleet eventually of his own. The thing is, you can't transfer your admirals across to another ship. So you're going to be stuck on a 50 gun 4th rate, and 4th rate is by this time worth more than. They weren't actually using a line of battle. And it's absolutely needed. I mean, it's sort of critical for them to actually be there. But by this time they was relegated to just military transports. They just didn't have strong enough hulls to stand in the line. No, they're not going to reach there, are they?
Forwards! For crown and country!
Nope. No, unfortunately not. Bring him down as well. Sir. He doesn't sound very Scottish. Never mind.
Without further delay.
He's going to get to there as well. Okay, we're anywhere. And I believe I was. Yeah, because there's no building there yet. I'm still going to send the militia for when there is a building. Just in case I forget. So I've got the militia there, that's fine. Alright, you lot.
Yes, my lord.
Yep. You can. Do we have a building here? Yes, we have.
Orders received and understood.
I mean, these can really defend themselves. They're quite handy. So it's best if I repair them up before I deploy them back out.
Still shipshape.
Which is going to cost? Only 74. That's fine. And the biggest concern is where that French and Spanish fleet has disappeared. Oh. No. French Empire. Three ships. 32 gun figure, that's all I can tell though. So, the other two ships could be anything. How on earth has the entire army moved again? What's going on? I didn't move the entire army, did I? Sure I didn't. Oh dear me, what's going on? Well,
march!
Get the guns back. We've got to be able to make it. Just stop just outside.
Forward!
All that happens. Excellent. But they have.
Ready and awaiting orders.
That's weird.
Men! Forward!
Well, that's weird. They're exactly the same unit. 9 pounders.
Yes, sir.
They're 9 pounders. Exactly the same military unit. Took. Well, that doesn't make sense.
Get ready. March.
Oh, never mind. Can't be helped, I suppose, to leave the infantry behind. Isn't that weird? What's that weird? I've still got a militia unit. Yeah. Oh, I see. So which one is it? Which one's holding? So that one's holding them back. And so's that one. Of course.
Waiting for orders.
That's a bit of a mess. I'm pretty sure I selected just a militia unit. And I've got two. Oh, good grief. I've got two line infantry. That's a bit of a mess. That's a mess. That's a messed up turn, I think. And that qualifies as a bit of a mess. Good grief. I'm pretty sure I selected one militia unit and moved it. Oh, never mind. They might suffer attrition. They might not. Hopefully. Hopefully they won't. That's all that. How many ships do I actually have here?
Ready for action!
64 gun 3rd, 38 gun 5th, and the 32 going fifth. And the French down there have three ships themselves. But I have no idea what they actually have. Actually, they're getting through this trade. They're getting 780 in trade, and Spain's getting 801. But Italian's getting 514. And I got militia there. Right, so
ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
Two merchantmen there. 888. And that's 962.
Orders.
And we've got
fleet ready.
962 there. 1332.
Make ready.
That seems like a more lucrative sort of. But I've got the other four, I think, four Indiamen.
Orders, Captain!
I'll be ready next turn. So I'm going to divide these up between these two.
Aye, aye, sir! Make ready!
There and there.
Aye, sir!
That goes up to 888. 1242, not bad. That's 1296. It's not bad, not bad. Shame we just made a complete mess of these manoeuvres, but then again, in winter, and you don't have a great deal of sort of movement points on with army units during the bad sort of winter months. I'm pretty sure we could move a little bit further than just from there to there in a couple of weeks. Alright. I still don't get why this infantry, why this artillery unit has stopped there. When the other one, exactly the same unit, made it back.
Forwards for crown and country!
Yeah, but you're not though, are you? You're not going forwards. No, oh, never mind. Just check, see what sort of vessels I've got in that area as well. So we just bolster those three ships up a little bit at least.
Ready for orders! Battalions ready! We came, we saw, we conquered. Home line for battle. We claim this land. Forward!
Up! Right. Let me just get back. Oh. Looks like he's building a. He's building these docks up there at Cadiz as well. Yeah, it's actually finished building it though. So I have to wait till he's finished building it, then it'll maximum effect then. So I don't actually know where any of the Spanish units are. Good grief, he's got plenty of trade. Yeah, 394,000 there. So it's trading along the north coast of Africa. But there's nothing here anymore. There's no red line here. I should take a look. What's Gibraltar doing? Have they exempt that? Yeah, I exempt that from tax. So I've got three more turns before the barracks is finished. And small staff fought another three. That's... I mean, Gibraltar could come under attack at some point. Yeah, seems pretty. Seems alright. Growing at 7 per turn. And 0.25 in population. Don't have much in the way of. Well, I've got line infantry. I've got militia. I've got the general. But. Don't need that much. It's a balancing act whether I need to spend money on troops in Britain to deploy outwards, or whether I just. I'll get one land infantry unit. No point stacking any more because they won't be trained at any faster rate, so. And I have the ordnance fracture another one and a half months. 6 weeks actually. Alright. Get right now militia. That's all I can get. Not much use. Can't really spare any ships out of there either. A 98 gun.
Where to, Captain?
I think I'm going to bring that 74 gun. That should be an 80 gun. But she might just tip the balance. Unless she's slightly damaged, but she's not heavily damaged. None of them are, really.
Aye, sir.
Let's wait till she arrives and then I'll.
Ship's orders, Captain! Aye, sir. Still shipshape. Ready.
Alright, so I've added what should be an 80 gun, but still got 70 guns. Which is not badly damaged. Although she has lost a fair bit of crew. 198, she's down from just 240 something. Well, that's all I can do for now. Made a bit of a mess there. Like I said, I still understand why this.
Orders, Your Majesty.
Why this unit, which is the same as the other one, the other one made it back to the town, yet this one hasn't. I also don't understand how on earth I managed to click the entire army and move it to the docks. It's a bit weird. I'm not sure I went like that and then clicked. Well, never mind. That's weird. That was weird. I mean, I don't get that at all. I don't manage to do that. There's anything else to do. Just about making sure I've got enough ships to counter theirs. In the place where they need to be to counter them. It's a bit difficult. You've only got a handful of vessels. It's going to take so long to get those first rates and those two raises finished. Once I've got them, I should be okay. Well, for the most part. Okay, so that is the end of early February 1798. So the next time will be late February. And I still don't understand why Nettie's only sent three vessels there. Well, the French fleet has gone off like three vessels. I don't understand what's going on there. But never mind. Right, so it's late February 1798 is next turn. I don't know whose side they are on. Target location Sandy Bay. Target faction at Guerrero. We know that. Sabotage by Guillermo and Nadal. What army? Army sabotage target Donald Freeman. Misled by an agent of the army has escaped undetected on this occasion, but none of my armies were deployed. The devil? Where? Ah, Sandy Bay. Oh, so they've got agents most. Oh dear. The Portuguese have got an army up. Nice. So what do I right, militia can go there.
Forward! More orders?
Yeah, I didn't take the entire army with me, but oh there we go, you see I clicked and it's weird.
Making camp!
Oh, never mind. Right, army was sabotaged. Construction? Ah, excellent. So, the market in Cork. Cannon foundry Edinburgh, Scotland. Iron mine, Scotland. And iron mine in Wales. So, they're all finished. Parrot plus one to Marilyn battles. Who's a pretty boy then? Squeak. Or squawk. Right, so the race is finished. Excellent. Time to kick some bottom. Right, so what do we actually have here? Right, so nothing's finished here. At the land infantry unit, and it's going to be another month before the bounce and the star fort are finished. It's only a small star fort, but it should be enough to sort of put them off. They can't just go walking in. Right, who are you? Kingdom of Denmark and Norway. I bet they've probably got merchantmen there. Which I should have as well. Alright, so that fleet should be repaired by now. Grampus. Grampus, that's a funny name, isn't it? So I've got the Razor finished there. Another month before the first rate is finished. So you.
Orders?
Yeah. This one can go back. If I can go in here.
Under sail! Under sail! Ship's orders!
How on earth did you two hit each other?
Yes,
good
my lord!
Great.
Haul away!
Let's get you in there.
Yes.
Immediately!
Still shipshape.
And.
My lord!
You could get back to there as well.
March!
Yes.
Finish your journey off and we'll wait.
Forwards! For crown and country!
Ready and waiting for orders.
Still can't get in there.
Immediately.
Come on, hurry up. Does need moving. There we go. So, these. Yeah, I'm going to deploy those militia back, aren't I? And, oh yeah, of course. These two line infantry units to go back here.
Immediately!
Once they get it back there, get themselves back there.
Awaiting further orders.
Right, so to check. One selected there.
Make ready!
There we go. We should have militia there, yeah. So we've got militia there, militia there, militia there. We should have militia here. And there. And there. Right. That's better. Get some semblance of order. I've got those four Indiamen to deploy as well. Merchant house. So that's plus one per turn to town wealth in all your region, in all the regions. Plus 100 to region wealth, that's this region, and plus 12 per turn to town wealth in this region. That's 1800 though. But whatever, never mind. It's only money. I've got the iron mines finished, so I can't upgrade it yet. That's the steam engine. I think that was it, wasn't it? It's all the buildings. Yeah, the iron mine. That's it, the two iron mines. Which I can't go any further with. Not yet. And the commercial centre. That was finished. I think that was it. Nothing else. Something is here, but of course the cannon foundry. So get an ordnance factory, sorry. So get 6-pound horse artillery. 6-pound horse artillery. Yeah. So right now I can recruit fencibles militia through this building, but once it gets upgraded, I can't. All I can do is 6-pound horse artillery. That's a bit. Oh, there we go. Fencibles and 6-pound horse artillery. So, why is it not showing me that unit? It's only showing 6-pound horse artillery, but never mind. Which we can already recruit anywhere. But we've got an extra. And we've got two. Simultaneous recruitment slots in there. Okay. Now we'll have an extra one, but not for 5 turns. Now it's displaying properly. It's got a 6-pound of foot artillery and 6-pound of horse artillery. Right now, We only have the foot artillery. Ah, excellent, right. So I'm here to deploy, well, recruit and deploy foot and horse 6-pounders. Not fantastically useful, but still very useful. Supported by horses, which means I can get into position quicker. So what do we have here? Nope, Nelson's column. No. Get a foot artillery again. I need two more turns to be able to get the horse artillery and an extra recruitment slot. I've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just wonder if when you upgrade, I think it's one of these buildings up here, increased the amount of recruitment slots you had. I'm just wondering if it increases how many recruitment slots you have on your navy as well. I'm just wondering if it increases any of those slots as well. Which would be very useful if it did. Right. I'm just going to do the same thing as I did before, just deploy them up here. I've got 4 of them. Very useful. Come about. Obviously these have a limit. You're going to put so many ships, you're going to go so high with your trading on one route.
Ship's orders, Captain!
No.
Set
what
sail!
The?
Jump to it and look lively! Ship's orders, Captain! Any orders? Yes, my lord! Ship's
well, I
orders!
Think that's perhaps what happened with the army in London when I deployed it. Accidentally.
Ready and waiting! Ready for action! Ship's orders! Orders, Captain. Aye, aye, sir.
That's leveling 1100 and... What the devil?
Ready for action!
Oh, don't tell me how to... Oh, good, good. That's because of that stupid little... Selected one ship and it moved all of them.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
From now on, land units and naval units, wait till they actually arrive, then select it, and then move. Because I think that's what happened with my, like I said, down in London there. 1836, 1188, 1562, and that would have gone higher. I've had that little bit of a mess around just here. But it's all getting higher. 6,416 and 2 trade routes. Actually, technically, it's 3 trade routes, isn't it? And that's on the 4,354. Let's take a look at the trade. If I can actually find where the trade is. Building browser, diplomatic, government, and let's have a look. So we've got trade. 16,520 income and output. Yeah. Spending is 8,653. Navy's 4,000 foot. Good grief. Wow. Okay. So we've got policy, that's not even going to mess around with that. Ministers. Henry Dundas. First Lord of Admiralty. Doesn't look much like a sailor to me, but never mind. John Pratt. And he's the Secretary at War. Says a lot about war, doesn't it? Need a Pratt to be in charge of it. John Scott, Lord Chancellor. William Huskinson. Or Huskison. Chancellor of the Exchequer. That's where he was. Alright, yeah, Lord Chancellor is the... or the Justice Minister. And we've got William Pitt. I wonder which Pitt that is. Is it Pitt the Younger? Or Pitt the Even Younger? And of course we've got... Mad King George. North America. Pretty sure we'd lost North America by now, but never mind. I suppose they're still Canada. I suppose we've still traded with them. Okay, so we've got 21. So coffee fetches 21 per unit. Cotton, 30. Obviously ivory, but there's a bit of a immoral sort of idea behind trading in ivory nowadays. But there was no such sort of dilemma back then. Sugar. And of course we've got tea. Tea's 33. So ivory, which isn't right, but obviously we're keeping with the era, the time period. It's abhorrent to us now to trade in such things, but same as furs, which are here. We've got coffee, cotton. So between all of them, ivory and sugar are things to put your money in. But cotton's also a pretty good commodity as well. And so's tea. Tobacco's not bad, though it is one of the lowest end ones. Yeah, it's only the second. Well, it's equal, isn't it? Equal with furs. Now, that'll be interesting. Let's just take a look at seeing what sort of money you get for each sort of commodity. So, where's that French fleet disappeared to? Is it still? No, he's disappeared off again. Phew, you know. Sometimes.
Aye, aye, sir.
See, I'd rather. Oh, I can though, can't I? Of course, I've got the. Of course. We have the entire fleet already now. So now we can deploy this out. Start hunting down the enemy. So I'm going to keep a fleet here near Brest. So with that stationed here, that large fleet here, I can send these out.
Orders, Captain.
To go and find the enemy. But not the fourth rate. Fourth rate isn't going to stand to much. We'll lose it within like 5 minutes. So I'm going to bring the fourth rate back.
Prepare for battle.
Once that's finished moving, I'm going to have that join.
Still ship shape.
I don't know though, the fifth rate and the. I'm gonna send the 32 gun.
Aye, aye, sir.
Okay, so I've got two ships here.
Yes, your
fourth
majesty.
Rate and the 32 gun. Fifth rate.
Ship shape
so
and Bristol fashion,
here.
Captain.
I've got a 64 gun third rate. I've got the 48 gun Razy. And I've got a 38 gun fifth rate. So these are now going to go and hunt down the enemy. Go up against something a bit bigger than themselves, they're going to run away. Going to run like the clappers, actually.
Weigh anchor! Awaiting further orders.
I don't think there's anything here. But regardless.
Ship's orders received.
That French fleet disappeared.
Yes, Captain. Awaiting further orders.
There's nothing there. Let's sweep down. Don't go too far, though.
And understood. Any orders? Any orders? Set sail! Still shipshape. On our way, Captain. Ready and waiting.
No, so where have they gone? Wait, I mean that. They're new. That's Portugal's. There's no other red lines attached to any of these trade points. So where on earth have they gone? Must have lurking somewhere around here. It's so easy to miss even the large fleet.
Make ready! Make ready! March!
Recruit another land unit. I need to. Because once that star fort is finished, it needs to be manned. If you had to man all the walls, well, not all the walls at once, but. Well, that would be ideal, but. This isn't an ideal world, is it? Don't know what he's got there, but he's a. Well, I thought he'd have asked for either of that. I'd have thought Portugal would have asked for an alliance by now, but. Okay, just go through everything. Am I? No, I wasn't repairing that. Silly mate. Got a little bit sidetracked. So I've got a razy. I've got the other razy just there. That's another 1.5. Well, yeah, 1.5 months. Another month, and the first rate will be finished. Do I have anything else? Infrastructure, no. That's no point. No point doing the artillery. Not foot, horse artillery, yeah, it might be more use than. Right. I'm just going back over all the ground. Just going back in. Right, so we've got Denmark, Norway there, but they're not exactly they're not allies, but we aren't exactly at war. I would have thought they've asked for an alliance by now, especially Portugal. Right, so that's the fleet deployed, guarding just there. Well, not guarding, just basically covering Brest. But he still hasn't repaired that. Nope. Still not repaired it. So that's still on fire. So is that. Le Havre. That's got no building still. And yet Spain is building Cadiz Harbour. They're building stuff up there. And yet they've repaired that. Weird. Not that the air needs to trade anyway, not straight away, not like I have to. They start out with a lot more money than me, I gave them a lot more money. I think it's a bit more interesting. Alright, so, what's the end of, well, I think it's the end of late February. Can't see anything else to actually do. Oh, wait a minute. What do I have here? Yeah, I've got Principal's Militia. I've got Militia there, so they've got a policing bonus. So I think that's it. Alright, so that's the end of late February 1798. So next time will be early March 1798. Okay, so I've got the fleet deployed out, repaired and deployed. Got the extra raise, you know. So that's out there. I'm repairing the other third rate from the main fleet, which will engage the two sets of merchant battalion Republic merchants and their escorts. So they're all fully repaired, except that third rate still in Portsmouth. Okay, so that's late February 1798.